Okay, we're going to look at one of the tries by caste against Canada. And this is a good example of professional gray area, I guess you would call it. You could also call it how to set up a pick in rugby. In basketball, of course, setting a pick an essential part of the game. In rugby, really, you won't find it in a Google search because technically, it's illegal, it's obstruction, but it happens all the time. You have one of the best referees in the world, right here, Romain Poit, and he lets it go, so then for you can conclude it is legal. So let's just advance a little bit to watch where the pick happens. Okay, so you see this guy here, big frame forward. He is going to set a pick on Ben Lesage, the outside center for Canada. Aidan McMullen on the outside here is going to go for the ball carrier, the outside man for Castra is going to go here. Ben Lesage is going to try and cut him off, but this big fella is going to come in and set a pick right around here, and so therefore this guy's just going to come down, he's going to cut in the middle, and he's going to beat the cover defense. So it's a pretty sweet play, really, and very effective. It took one key defender out, and apparently quite legal in the eyes of one of the top rugby referees in the world. So it's a good sort of skill to master. Again, it has to be done with a certain amount of nonchalance so it doesn't look like obstruction, but it was essential in setting up this try. So let's just let it play and watch this fella here and Ben Lesage try to cross cover.